you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was. Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could use some thunder brew. I don't suppose a student like yourself would be in possession of such a thing?
Yes, I have some right here. Please take it and be careful.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some thunder brew on hand. Please take this as thanks for your generosity.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Defender.
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio. I'd better be careful.
Glaciers. Teaching in school.
Well, thought you had me there.
Glaciers. Somebody paid attention.
You think you're safe here?
Incendio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Incendio.
Confringo. Expelliarmus.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Now then, which one of you is Biscuit?
Get you back to Garniff, shall we? Revelio. Arrest the momentum.
Levioso.
There, there. Not going to hurt you.
Revelio.
Arresto momentum. Levioso.
Settle yourself.
I mean, Revelio.
Arrest the momentum. Levioso. Arrest the momentum.
I'll look after you.
Revelio.
Arrest the momentum. Levioso.
Professor Howard will never believe this.
Revelio. Arresto momentum.
Levioso.
Revelio.
Arresto momentum.
Levioso. Revelio.
Revelio.
This looks in
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio. Confringo. Defendo.
I'm gonna win.
Protego.
What an unfortunate disappointment.
Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
You fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Garniff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Oh, Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
The Ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
I wonder if they'll ever find that golden snitch in Bodmin Moor.
Hengist of Wood.
Revelio.
Psst, over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Lassie. What's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And one other thing. Harlow mentioned you to his colleagues. They did not mistake you for someone else, did they?
No, they didn't. Rookwood and Harlow are after me.
Why did you lie to me? And what do they want with a Hogwarts student?
Professor Fig told me to keep things quiet, but I know I can trust you, Natty. Rookwood and Harlow want something Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before I came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it. And I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know it's a lot to take in.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it's safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us, to all of us. And we can help to take them down for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
You seem to be very determined in stopping Rookwood and Harlow. Why?
I knew men like him in Uganda. I know how bad things can get if they are not stopped. It's a long story, one I promise to share when we have more time. For now, let's do what we came to do.
Can't we just bypass Officer Singer and go directly to the Ministry?
Do you think they will listen to a student? Only Officer Singer can start an investigation. The Ministry will come in later.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards. But we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Revelio. Revelio. I wonder what that does. That did it. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. To find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Revelio. Dead end. Must be another way in. That looks as if it might raise the gate. Revelio.
I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Accio. Vivaldi and Leviosa. Revelio.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hollow and the
Revelio
inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them. Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff? Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blasted! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere.
Revelio!
I hope Natty stays out of trouble. Wingardium Leviosa. The safest place to sneak into.
Revelio. Descendo. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
I hope Natsy's having an easier time of it.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
You're going home in a wooden box! Levioso!
Rebendo! Sendo! Glacius! Confringo!
Stop right there!
Protego!
Are you even...
Confringo!
What is happening? Depulso! Revelio!
Alohomora!
Revelio.
Deke was right. We need to save you from these barbarians.
Arresto Molestum. Levioso.
Revelio.
Arresto Momentum. Levioso. Arresto Momentum. Levioso.
Revelio.
Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
Highwing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on. There's the Hogwarts Express. Must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it?
How exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
When you have a moment, please stop by the room of requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Thank you. like to talk.